Morris, the killer, called you here.
Oh my God, I don't know how it happened.
Are you so obsessed with this man that you gave him my unlisted number?
No, I'd never
do- No one has that number, Morris. Only my immediate family, the office, and you. And now, of course, the killer.
Sarah, please understand.
Oh, I do, Morris. It seems I'm a distraction. Some form of recreation while you try to solve the case. Do you want to solve the case, Morris?
Sarah, what kind of a question is that?
Do you want to solve the case?
Of course I do. It's the most important thing in my life. Oh, God, Sarah.
I thought at last I really knew you. I thought at last I understood. But I was wrong, so very wrong. And yet we've traveled so far. So, I have noticed a change in you, Morris. Where's the man that I used to know who took his place? All at once you're a stranger now. God, you put me in danger. How could you? Oh, don't tell me. The case. Hello? Carlton. Are you okay? Yeah, let's meet. I'm free. Anywhere but here. Your place? 265 West 9th Street, top floor. Great. I'll be right there. If you'll excuse me, Morris, I have to get dressed. I'm needed elsewhere. I fear I'll never reach you.
I'll reach you.
Please try to understand.
You'll understand.
I need you close. You close beside me. Not adrift in wonderland.
Just a few minutes ago. He said to stay put.
I don't want you answering the phone.
He told me you insulted him. Morris, he's threatening to speak with another cop. You could lose the case. Morris, are you listening? I have noticed a change in you, Morris. Once I thought I could read your mind. Now you're a blank.
I won't stand here and beg.
Tell me what you're going through.
After all, I have pride.
Maybe try a little soon.
This is no time to hide.
Alone. I need to know the voice that I am hearing is my own.
If I meddle sometimes, it's only to inspire you to do better. Is that so wrong?
Here I'm trying to impress when all I feel is guilt. I enjoy success while someone's blood is spilt. Your smile glows a million watts, but what does that prove? I still let others call the shots. Well, this time I make the first move.
Move? What do you mean, move?
It's time I had my own apartment.
I know, Morris, it's the case. Ever since that sicko strangler called, I feel like I'm sharing an apartment with two people.
Well, Ma, now you have it all to yourself. No more puppet on a string, no more at a beck and call, no more crawling on my knees, for once I'm standing tall. I'm free to solve the crime, I'm free to make mistakes, and if I lose the times, well, there's the breaks. From the it's Morris Brummel's life and times. Oh, I need Sarah.
Once more from the top. Once more from the heart.
How did he get Sarah's unlisted number? There's something I'm forgetting.
No one has my number, Morris. Only you, my family, and the office.
The office.
Once more for the peanut gallery. Once more for your art.
Don't worry, Morris. He's just a new guy at the gallery and he's breaking in.
New guy.
Fear not the reprise, but please do it with ease.
Anywhere but here. Your place? 265 West 9th Street, top floor.
Let's settle the score, take it once more.
Where's that badge? 2659 Pete Penthouse!
Once more from the top! Once more for the thrill. Once more for the chase. Once more if the spirit's willing. Once more the embrace. Stop posting the closing notice. Why spoil a surprises in store. Take it once more from the chorus. Watch for my latest role, Morris. I'll play my greatest role, Morris. This time the laughs are